Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanshika and I'm again back with Amazon haul. I am making a watch collection haul because I have shared a lot of recommendations on beauty, and lately, just like I showed you guys perfumes, I wanted to do a watch haul as well. So me and Prateek are obsessed with watches and we have quite a few good pieces for daily wear, for party wear. So I wanted to show you guys a watch recommendation for both men and women. So it will be a very, very helpful video. Also, if you want to look really good in budget, like brands like Fossil and Titan, I have good recommendations in that segment as well. So let's get started quickly. I have a bunch of them to show you guys. Trying my best to be very, very active on YouTube again. So let's get started. I wanted to show you guys first this box where we keep all our watches, and it's like a watch box, and you have to get one if you are a watch lover because it's so easy to manage everything. This is also I got from Amazon only, and this opens up like this, and it has segments where you can keep your watches like these. So I usually keep Prateek's watches in this big case because he has huge ones and mine is like smaller. So I keep in other watch box which has very petite and small watches. So this one also I'll link in the description box below, and let's get started. So starting off with my first recommendation and my most recent purchase, I got this on my birthday gift. Fossil is one of my favorite brands. This is the limited collection ring watch, so it's becoming so popular nowadays, and I got in this beautiful studded variant. As you can see, it's studded from here. I'll also give you a close-up, and it has a very cute dial and it's adjustable. Like from here, it's like a little adjustable, so it will fit like a lot of people. And also I got this in gold color, so you can get in gold, rose gold, and there was silver option available on Amazon. You can get any of those, but I like gold because now that I'm married, gold suits me really well, and I always wear this in my index finger, so it looks so good. It looks like a ring, and whenever I wear this I get so many compliments. I got it on discount for around 11,000, but the MRP is quite high. I'll just mention everything and the product links in the description box below for you guys to check out. And this is my first recommendation. Really like this one. Like, it feels so feminine, and also once I wear this I feel like I have worn like the correct accessories, and my outfit really elevates with such pieces. So I highly recommend to get a ring watch if you want to keep up with the trend, but it's definitely worth it. Second up, I have another Fossil recommendation. This one is in a very pretty rose gold color. So I own a couple of them in silver, gold and rose gold, because ethnic goes really well with gold and rose gold, and silver is basically for daily use. So this one is a party wear, like the outing version of my Fossil recommendation. And this is a very, very pretty dial, as you can see here as well. It is studded in the end, and also even the strap is studded with a lot of stones, and it has a very pretty minimal dial. So I like my dials to be of this size only. It fits my wrist so well, and also I like my watches to be worn like this. Like, it should not be loose because then it looks flimsy. But as you wear this, I always get compliment because I wear this one with all my Indian outfits, and I'll just show you after wearing as well. So this is how it looks, and also really, really good quality. And this one also, all the Fossil watches that I own are in the same price range, but all of them has different things to offer. Like this one has the studded stones in everywhere, so it looks more party wear and more classy. Another option that I wanted to show you guys in rose gold. So this is a dual tone watch. You should always get one in dual tone. As you can see, it has rose gold in between and silver at the end. And the dial also comes with three different versions. Like, you get to see the date, time, and also the seconds in this one. And this is so good. Like, This I wear with my formals, and one thing that I really like to wear with my watches is my watch charm, and it has like a pretty, pretty evil eyes. Everyone asks me from where do I get this. You get this on Amazon for 200, like you get a couple of pieces so you can style with different watches, and this is how it looks. The dial is also perfect. That one was a kind of smaller one, but this is like a fuller one and it fits my wrist really nicely, and this gives a hint of formal wear as well, but also very classy because it has rose gold, then again silver, and it suits dusky skin tone so good, and I really like this one as well. Next up, I have a recommendation from Titan Raga. Also, this one I always keep in a box like this because even the box quality is really nice, and also the watch is party wear, so I do not wear it on everyday basis, but it has a very different strap. Let me show you guys. This is how the watch looks. Really, really nice and very, very poised and feminine, and also it has a very pretty dial, no studded stone, nothing, because the strap itself is a statement piece, and this has a very, you know, like thin strap, so it's very nice. Like my mom used to wear this in her era, and this looks something like this on my wrist. This is basically if you are going out and wearing dresses, or if you are going for a date night, then these kind of watches look really, really nice and put together. So let's move on to the boys' recommendation. The first one is my favorite because I gifted it to Prateek and he really wears it like with his formal clothes. This is the Armani Exchange watch with triple dial inside as well, and this comes in a variety of color. There was like a coffee color which I really, really liked, but Prateek wanted something gold to look very formal. So this is how it looks. The dial is quite big and even the strap is very sturdy. It has, you know, branding here, Armani Exchange also inside of it, and this is how it looks. Really masculine, really pretty, and also even the color and the shine of this one. It's been almost quite a few months. He wears it like every alternative day and still going really strong and really nice, but he keeps his watches really, really well. Like, he takes care of them. So yeah, next up is for the boys who like the OG G-Shock watches. I know a couple of them who are really great fans of such watches. I am not a great fan of such watches. It looks like a kiddo watch to me because of the plasticky strap, but I think boys really love it who are very outdoorsy and also casual. So this one is in black color, and G-Shock is quite expensive. I usually think that watches with these kind of straps should be like cheap, but it's quite expensive. It has gold detailing inside it, as you can see, and it also has features like lights, alarm, and different kind of features. You get time of so many countries. So Casio has nailed it with the G-Shock version, and he likes to wear this black one with his sporty jeans and Jordans or, you know, sneakers. So this is how it looks. I'll tell him to wear it and show you guys, but I don't think he might come in the video, but this is how it is. And this one was for around 10,000 rupees, so again a really good gifting option. Okay, next up I have something from Guess. This is also a men's watch, but in blue color. Blue is really, you know, stands out and suits a lot of skin tone and a lot of style. So this is how it looks. It looks very big on my wrist, but for boys, like, it's so good. It has this golden beautiful detailing, and again dials for these kind of watches with three different dials and Roman numerals looks so classy, as you can see here as well. And it has branding inside and outside. This is how the strap looks like. This one is very, very sturdy. It is not like a very the chain strap. So this is like a normal leather kind of strap and also looks very, very nice. Okay, next up, again my recommendation, again a Fossil watch. This is my most worn watch, and let me show you why. So I told you that dual tone watches are so in. So this has like a silver and a golden dual tone. Again, the dial is a white color, but it has such detailing, like studded. This thing outside of this is studded, and it looks so good for everyday use. I have been wearing this for so many years, and it's still, you know, new, like new. I have kept it really well, and fossil watches don't get scratches, they don't worn out easily. Even the color of this like doesn't go away at all. So I highly recommend fossil watches. Like, these are value for money, and you should definitely get one in your collection. So this is how this one looks, and I think this is everyday kind of a watch. Another boy recommendation is the Ted Baker one, Pratik's watch. Again, he is so fond of watches, and he gets all these luxury and very expensive watches, but all of them look so good. Even I love them. This is again in gold color. I showed you the Armani one, right? It's quite similar to one another, but this one has, you know, three different dials inside, and this also has, but in white color. It is not seen in the video that much, but this particular one is great for party wear, and if you're going for weddings, like if you're wearing this and someone knows about the brand Ted Baker, they will definitely compliment you because of the strap and the quality of this watch. Very chic and classy. And lastly, Pratik's most loved and most expensive watch is this Versace one, and he really loves it but wears it very less because it's quite expensive. So this one is again in dual tone, gold and silver, the kind that I really like. And the branding inside, like the logo here and how it is written with all the golden detailing, this one looks so nice. Like, this is something that if you are gifting on an anniversary or a birthday, then it can be amazing gift. Also, if you are purchasing it yourself, then also I think it's worth the investment. And if you like to wear some watches on special days, then this is the one for you. Definitely recommend this one as well. So this was it for today's haul. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video very soon, and love you guys. Bye.